are together for better or for worse. We are together for better or for worse. We are together for better or for worse. We are together for better.
What is it, Mims?
Darling, you forgot to take your meat. There you go. Drink up, you'll be late.
Why do I always forget?
Remember, I'm your personal assistant. I've got your back. No need to worry. I'll hurry up now.
Thank you, Angel. I don't know what I'll do about it.
Go now, you'll be late.
Tell me, who's your dad?
It's you.
I cannot hear you. Who's your man?
You're my man. I love you more. Take care.
You! Come inside!
Me?
Are you deaf? Yes! Hurry up! Come inside! Get inside! Gentlemen, our recruitment for today has just ended. I wish I could take all of you, but the situation does not permit me. Check next week. We might recruit again.
Aiwa zviita aiwa zvamuri kutaura zviita tisikuzoenda tiri kugara pano.
Hamunogoti vana vedu vanochiena bedi makati mangwana tokuuya kubasa wani eh? No corruption manje.
Aiwa zviite zvazviite aiwa zvamuri kuita zvazviite zvitoda basa panapa.
Now you go. If you remain here, I'm going to call the security.
John Masanga, come here, please.
I am happy for us, darling. This is the beginning.
Thank you for supporting me.
So how long is the contract?
It's a year of pushing wheelbarrows, working with shovels, carrying heavy stuff, darling.
A year?
Yeah, it's a year.
That's wonderful, John. At least now we'll be able to pay our bills and I can't wait to have a baby.
Yes, baby, but the salary and the job doesn't tell it all.
John, listen. You will pull through. You can look for a more paying job while it's working on another. Now you can eat.
Goodbye, veggies. Welcome, meat. Meat.
That's my man. Now, stop worrying and eat. You know you need the energy tonight.
I do?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you're a super cook.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, miss. Can I give you a ride home?
No, I can.
From what I can see, you really need my help. Can I help you? Please.
What do you mean? So you think I'm drunk, you fool?
No.
Why are we in this alone?
Look at this. Look at this bottle. I'm having a drink or two myself. My name is Jack.
Give me a break. I'm tired.
So, tell me, what a gorgeous lady like you doing here all alone at this time of the night. What's your name?
Jennifer. You wouldn't understand.
Talk to me, Jennifer. I might help you. Talk to me.
Look, you can't help me, Jack. I just lost my job today. I spilled someone's pager and I...
And you what?
Don't have anywhere to go. My landlord just kicked me out.
Where did you work? Why were you kicked out of the house? I don't understand.
I worked in a nightclub. And you're asking a lot of questions. I told you, you can't help me.
My bad. Look, Jennifer. Get in the car. You sleep at my house. I've got so many rooms. You sleep at my house so we can see what we can do tomorrow. Please, trust me.
Why are you being so kind?
I just want to help you. Please. Let's go.
Good morning, sir.
Hey, Mrs. Moy, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you. You look very happy today.
It's a beautiful morning, that's all. That's why I'm happy. And tell me, who's that guy?
His name is John Masanga. He's new here. He's one of the new contractors.
Okay.
What about him?
Nothing really. He seems to be a hard worker.
Oh, yes.
That's why I'm asking.
Oh, yes.
Can I ask you something, Mrs. Moy?
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
What would be a perfect present to give to a lady?
Now I see where the happiness is coming from.
Yeah.
A perfect present comes from right deep down your heart. But I'll make a list for you.
Thank you in advance. It's good advice.
Why did you say so?
How
Zoro is
he?
I
see
company
about woman.
Iwe kana usina mari yejembu unoyato dyarangu ende futi ukashanda still uchakwadza musana ukasaka zvekuita kumboka.
Okay, let me take a break.
Iwe someone salary yako ni yangu zvongora patakangofana nyangu mukushanda still ita kunorova jembu. Hey, unorova jembu.
So I've already accepted.
No, you cannot be a maid, Mavis. What do people say about us? After all, it's Mrs. Matt, our achievement. If it was somebody else, I would say yes, but not to Miss Matt.
She is kind, John. And she's promised not to tell anybody that I'm a maid, darling.
No, it's my final answer. Good night.
But I didn't mean to upset you, darling.
I totally agree with you, sir.
Well, Mrs. Moy, then let's call him. We need to discuss with him a few things before we give him the position.
Okay, sir. I'm going to call him.
Okay, fine. Yes, come in.
You called for me, sir?
Yes, John. Take a seat.
Thank you, sir.
The management really appreciates your hard work and your dedication.
What did I do, sir? Please, sir.
Shut up, Mr.
Please, sir. I need this job, sir.
Shut up and listen, Mr. Sir. We had a small meeting with the management, so we decided to elevate you.
What, sir? But I don't understand, sir.
Well,
Before we do that, I need clarity on one certain thing. We did our research and we found out that you are a graduate, Ms. Masanga. Am I right?
It's true, sir.
What qualifications do you hold?
I hold a BSc in Human Resources Management.
Okay. No, thank you for being honest, Ms. Masanga. Well, you know it's a crime to employ a highly qualified personnel and underpay them. So I'm sorry to say this, John. We can't have you anymore. We can't have you here anymore. Our reputation is at stake. We can't be found on the other side of the law. There's nothing I can do. You have to go.
Please, I need these jobs. How am I going to survive? I won't problem more of my qualifications. Please.
Look at you. I'm just pulling your leg. Congrats. You are now our new HR manager. Yes, congratulations.
Yes, but sir, is it not one of your jobs?
No. Come here, I'll show you your new office. Come. Let me go and show you the new office.
That's great news, my darling. Oh, God is wonderful. I knew we'd make it to the top one day.
I could not make it without disappointments. Oh, baby, I love you. Oh, by the way, I'm meeting my boss already.
But promise me you won't drink too much. You know, you're not even supposed to drink with your condition.
I promise, Annie, I won't.
Now that's my name. Don't be late. I'll be waiting up for you tonight.
Oh, baby.
Please don't forget to bring me something.
I know what you want. Thank you.
Sawira wangu tarira uone maruwa pa kaunta Sawira ukango nyara unosawara Ini zangu nda kufara apana apana Jika chaka ndino tandara apana apana Mango mandino bata apana apana Omai huyai a apana apana Chamba ingoma wakomana apana apana Jiji Apana ikutamba Shema dufo chaka jiramba Kusimbe sana ngoma hama Usache ukacheka ukama Shanda ama rasta mwiti Paka ipapa mango mamusache uke Angava ani anosuka apana Deve kupi karuma mwiti Diani anoti hans apana apana Kuririno ni mafans apana apana Manufunza shingo daiza apana apana
Good.
Steve, how is it?
Oh, I'm good and you? Oh, good, long time no see. Where have you been?
I'm around there.
Hey, John.
Oh, hi, lady.
Hi, John.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Great. Yeah, that's all of you. No man can say what a lady.
So you are a regular, right?
No.
I hope it
comes. It's free. No, this occasional drink. It's been a while since.
So tell me, John, why have you become an occasional drinker? Any health problem? You can tell me, like, all the time in the world. No man, you don't have to tell me if you're not ready.
Let me just say, I wasn't interested. Do you have anything?
No, not yet. And you?
No, and you, why waiting? Any
how did you get that one right?
You come on time. It was meant to be a job. Please, I'm sorry. Please, I'm sorry. Please.
Oh, look at you. I'm just kidding.
Circumstances, no for them are you invest out to catch disease, them no wise. In them practices, hey, you get to youth me if you tell you remember this. Nowadays, sex has become a weapon, killing me brethren and me holy position.
You know, this thing we call funny constitutes 80% of my diet.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought I was the only one who was eating funny things, you know.
Hey there, I hope you.
I was looking for you, Saturday.
I was promoted. That's why I was looking for you, Saturday. So that we can go and celebrate.
Ah, Makorokoto. Samani na.
Kwaniko. Kana form 4 ana. Jake anga promoter iwe achitaza kupromota ini. Captain wa J&J United team yake. After every match, aitoluma. Ndemurongera mabebi ndini.
Gentlemen, I'm the new HR manager. I've got a degree.
Excuse me, sir.
Mr. Masanga, there's a call on hold. Her name is Mavis. She wants to talk to you.
Guys, I will come back to you. Let me attend to my call.
Oh. Down. One's away, girl.
Mavis, you should take a break. I just wanted to finish what I was doing.
So how did you manage to convince your husband about the job?
I just talked to him nicely. It wasn't a problem at all.
So when did you find out that you were...
That I was HIV positive.
I'm sorry, Mavis. Obviously, it's none of my business. I feel so ashamed.
Okay, finish up what you're doing.
I'll be in the bedroom.
It's okay, Mrs. Martin. I mentioned my status to you so I can talk to you about it. I was a virgin, and I promised myself that the man who would get the honors was the one who was going to marry me. But then it did not go like that. I fell in love with the fame instead of the guy himself.
What do you mean you fell in love with the fame?
The man that I dated then was a soccer star. Every lady loved him. He used to call me his queen, and the rest, he called them his friends. I smiled when he called me my queen, not knowing that he also called those friends queens too. Then one day, I let him have me because I did not want to lose him.
I'm sorry, Mavis. So how did you manage to settle with him after you found out that he had affected you?
You mean John? No, it's not John. John would not have done that to me.
So did Mrs. Moy come today? How far have you gone with the preparations? Jennifer?
Yes, darling. What did you say?
What's wrong? What are you thinking?
Nothing, I just had a slight headache. I'm okay, okay.
How far have you gone with the preparations?
Mrs. Moy was here. We ordered all the beverages. She says you've sent somebody to pick them up tomorrow. Then the table and chairs is all arranged.
I'm doing a good job, but you were thinking of something, weren't you?
No, dear, it's not good.
Sure.
Excuse me, can you show me the way to Mr. Masanga's office? I'm his maid, and his wife sent me with this parcel. It's important.
Oh, boss John.
Yes.
Okay, follow me. I'll show you.
Thank you.
He's HIV positive. We ate together, we drank together, and he never told me.
Jack! Jack! It is his choice to tell you or not to tell you about your status. Don't be an educated man.
It's his choice.
So how did you find out?
She left this on my desk. And I had to look on the internet. That's when I found out what they are.
Maybe it's a way of letting you know.
No. I'm going to fire you.
To make things hard for him, sir?
I'm going to fire you.
Mr. Masanga.
Good morning, Ms. Boy.
How are you, Mr. Masanga?
Right.
Okay, I'll leave you to talk.
Is everything okay?
Yes, everything is okay. I called you to give you this. You left them on my desk.
Can we have a drink after our work so that we can?
No. I cannot. I'm preparing for the weekend party. I'm busy. So I cannot.
I won't spend much of your time.
John, I'm busy. I'm busy. It's 2 days before the party. Go ahead, leave.
I brought them myself.
You brought them yourself? What?
John, where are you going? Wait, John!
Treatment include decreased risk of progression to AIDS and a decreased risk of death. We're living in a developing country. Also, treatment improves physical and mental health. So with treatment, there's 70% reduced risk of acquiring tuberculosis and...
Oh. How do you know all that stuff?
From TV. I'm always watching all those programs when I'm by myself, my darling.
That's important.
Plan behind my bag, huh?
Remember that day when you received a letter?
the money and the school fees for the kids.
What about it?
What did you tell me?
I told you Mama was just being sarcastic. I said it in a couple of months. It was a way of winning me not to. Wait a minute. Yes. Did you? You are the one who...
I'm sorry for telling you now. I was afraid you'd ask me where you got the money from. I just wanted to help. Please forgive me.
Kufunza kuti na baba kuboko tanga tafunga kuti nguva yako anda kuti tichitanga mhuri manje zvino ndati tinyatsonzwisisa kuti zvino kana tikati tichitange mhuri mwana wedu angazodaro kuti angabatsira utachiwana here
kati timi mimaenda kumhuri yekwenyu kuhama dzenyu kana kushamwari dzenyu maenda kwatete kwa mukoma asifasisi nakwasekuru kunovashanyira kwatete Nyai pana pande kudai so kana takatarisa wo mwana akukura
So, eh?
Gee, Jim, shut up. Jim, this
woman I told you about, the one who infected me with HIV, she did it on purpose, Jen.
What?
She infected me on purpose, Jen.
No. This is Jennifer, my wife. It's a mistake. This is my wife, Jennifer.
This
is my wife. Darling, tell me this is a lie.
I wish it was a lie. Remember the day you picked me up? I told you, but you wouldn't listen. You forced yourself on me.
Wait.
For what?
Do you have condoms?
Condoms? For what?
No condoms, no sex.
I don't have condoms. Don't you trust me?
I don't trust anybody.
Why? Come on.
Stop it. Wait.
Why? Why?
I'm sick.
No, that's a trick. I know that.
No. Stop that.
I'll be responsible.
But I'm...
Shh. I said I'll take full responsibility. Because I love you.
What? How? You don't even know me. You just met me yesterday. And I don't believe in love at first sight.
Well, Jennifer, I believe in it. Love at first sight saves a whole lot of time.
Well, I can't say the same. And on a serious note, don't blame me because I tried to tell you.
And on a serious note, please, Jennifer, get up and make us breakfast.
You crazy?
Yeah, I'm crazy for you.
No, what? Jack.
What's going on, John?
Mavis.
Moses, what? What are...
Darling, where do you know him from?
Baby, that's the guy. Remember the soccer guy, Diego?
No, the Diego.
Why did you do
that? That day.
I'm not a man.
I'm going to go for training today.
No, I want the both of us to go and get tested for HIV.
Because I want to trust you and enjoy, I see.
If I didn't trust you, I wouldn't have let you break my virginity. Besides, you said you want us to get married. So I think it's best if we both go and get to see where we stand.
Iwe,
Diego, just do this for me, honey.
Iwe, shangwai, chiva pang wa kuti sembura manje. Hello, my babies.
But not to worry. I am coming for a sleepover today. And who's this?
Yes, tell us.
She's nobody. Let's go, girls.
Diego, what did you say?
Jennifer, pack your things and leave this place right now.
I didn't force you, God knows that. We were both drunk and you overpowered me. Actually, raped me after I told you that I was positive. I love you, Jack. You changed my whole life.
Just leave me alone. Leave this place right now. I mean it. Leave this.
Jack. So you're busy marrying and partying whilst my sister is lying on a deathbed. So people were saying the truth. You're not a big fish, throwing parties every weekend.
Sophia, what are you doing here?
Where's she, Jack? Oh, I see. This is your missus. Madam, do you know that this man of yours is a madam? A green snake in the green dress. You have to see the doctor.
Oh, wait there, lady. Spit it out.
Jack, you think you'll get away with this? Infecting my sister and running away. You won't get away with this. I'll beg for you, Jack.
Sophia, what are you talking about? Sophia. I don't know what she's talking about.
Well. You knew I was entwined in your mess, yet you made me feel guilty all alone. I didn't know you were such an evil magic.
She's lying.
Now I have all the reasons to leave.
Darling, she's lying, Jennifer. Wait, let me talk to you.